On a separate note involving the state superintendent, today the investigative website The Frontier reported taxpayers have footed the bill for his out-of-town trips Walters has taken. This is despite the fact the governor has banned public spending on most out-of-state travel. The Frontier investigation found those trips total over $4,000. They include a Heritage Foundation conference, a speaking engagement with Moms for Liberty, and a premiere for a faith-based horror movie in Texas. That's a look at news making headlines in Oklahoma right now. Heather, back to you.